very excited. I'm making a milking barn or building. I'm making this into my milking shed. It's got a little window off to the side. And then I'm going to make a stand back there. Here's my stand that I'm going to cut down. I'm going to cut down this side and make it just like that length. That'll be enough for her to get on and have a platform for her to stand up there. We've got our platform, my little stool to sit on, and we're making the front. All right, we got the stand done. So we made the front where it can eat out of the bowl. And then, try to get around here. This part will close. And then this slides forward to lock it into place. So, I'll try it out tonight, see how it goes. Seems like she's pretty happy eating oats. All right, first off, we're going to wash her, which she's going to probably bite me because it's warm in water. Warm water stimulates her milk and plus cleans it. Get out of here now. Stainless steel container. Sorry, I'm not a professional. I'm gonna get good at this. Like I said, this is her first time on a stand, and she's a new milker. So now she's figured out that she can't get out of the headlock. Goat with bigger udder before I try to do both at one time. A board across the back so they can't get their foot down back in there. I hate for them to get their foot stuck. Trial and error. I'm not very fast yet. I'm gonna be a pro at it someday. This is her first time, so she's all jumpy and trying to hold her milk back a little bit. It's all right, Mama. Hey, look, there's food in there. Eat while you can. You don't get oats every day. Oh yeah, you're going to. Let me just remind you, I'm a beginner. Some little bitty balloons. Ah, that's brilliant. Welcome to the comedy channel. So I was watching that video with the lady who had the little bitty bucket. Yeah, I don't know how she hits that little bitty bucket. I got a big rimmed bowl and I'm having a hard time getting my target. Hey, I'm getting better. Show off our audience. This is our baby, our audience. She's being very patient with Mama, milking a goat. She's learning. What if I thought of this boy? Gosh, I'm getting down. Once I get it down, she starts moving around. I definitely need a fan in here. Hmm? I definitely need a fan in here. In Oklahoma, we have been 90s to 100, but today we're actually 80s, but then the humidity is up big time. Almost seems like 100. Thank you. doing pretty good though for a first time on a stand. Dirty foot in the way. There was this lady on one of the videos and she milked on the ground because she said that the first time of them being on the stand, they don't need to be milked in a bucket. Like, oh my god, you're wasting your milk. Drink. She looks at me like, what did you just say? I need to get faster so that I can get done faster. My back will hurt. We're gonna figure this out. Yeah, just sit up here and then I will rest. No one need you. Yeah, this is the way to do it. I figured it out. Sit up on your stand with your leg propped. She says, more that, more that.
Just give me the titty.
Don't worry, sweetie. She's almost done. And she's almost getting tired of me falling on her tippies, too. Spilling stuff all the time. So, this we got. It's hot here. All right, Mama. What do you think? Scared. I need to trim her feet.